I'm home. Rosie, are you home?
Bloody hell. This isn't right. Rosie's got a tidy room.
Dear Dad, I know you've always thought of me as your little girl and the perfect daughter. I've always tried my best at school, listened to everything you and Mum have said, but it's with great regret and sorrow to tell you that I think it's time I leave the nest. I know it will come as a surprise, but I've eloped with my new boyfriend Bill because I wanted to avoid a scene with you and Mum. I've been finding real passion with Bill and he is so nice to me. He even splurges on chocolate bars. Even though Bill is much older than me, 42 isn't so old these days, is it? I know when you meet him you'll like him too, even with all his piercings, tattoos and motorcycle clothes. But it's not only the passion, Dad. I'm pregnant! Bill said he wants me to have the baby and that we can be really happy together, and I know he has no money, but really, these things shouldn't stand in the way of our relationship, don't you agree? Bill has a great CD collection. He already owns a trailer in the woods and has a stack of firework for the whole winter. It's true he has other girlfriends as well, but I know he'll be faithful, in his own way. He wants to have many more children than me, and now that's one of my dreams too. Bill also told me that marijuana doesn't really hurt anyone. He'll be growing it for us and we'll trade it with our friends for all the cocaine and ecstasy we want. In the meantime, we'll pray that science will find a cure for AIDS so Bill can get better. He deserves it. Don't worry, Dad. I'm 15 years old now and I know how to take care of myself. Someday I'm sure we'll be back to visit so you can get to know your grandchildren. Your loving daughter, Rosie. P.S. Dad, none of that was true. I'm over at the neighbour's house. I just wanted to remind you that there are worse things in life than my report card. Call me when it's safe to come home. I love you.
I can't believe she did that.